Yes.
The boys need help. Hi there, guys. Welcome to today's Captain's Vlog. It's 15:42 hours on Friday, May 1st, 2015.
I helped.
You helped. You're a helper, Moose.
Hey, they couldn't do it without me.
No, totally couldn't.
We're going to cut down, then we'll roll again.
So we're doing some Grand River cleanup. We're out here bagging trash, cleaning up, just bullshit. You don't want to know some of the stuff we found out here.
They want to know.
I should go share.
So, if you're going to dump your trash down by the river, it's probably a good idea not to leave your income tax returns in the trash. One of many things we found today.
Hi,
we've got yard waste here. This is pretty tame.
Yeah. There's a dead guy under there.
The bags say, don't put any other garbage in.
Well, I'm not worried about the leaves themselves. Those will just compost, so we can just spread that around. Yeah. Of all the shit we're cleaning up back here, leaves, that I'm not worried about that.
Someone who comes out here to dump their bags of leaves doesn't really follow guidelines.
Which is dumb, because you don't have to come out here and risk getting arrested doing this. You can take them right over on Butterworth, and there's a place that'll take them for free. You just pull up, bags, lawn, leaf, shit,
Yeah, or you can just burn your leaves.
Or you can just leave them, because they don't actually hurt the grass. That's a myth.
But they make the lawn look bad. They lower property values.
It's the West Side. Nobody's worried about property values. There's trash all over the place.
It doesn't exist around here.
These two are good. You want to come with me?
Okay.
Nobody will be able to sell their houses.
So, Harvey?
Yo.
You know, it's only a matter of time until you're pretty much morally obligated while traipsing through the woods to break into your best Steve Irwin impression. What the hell have you got there?
I'll have you stop making
fun of
him.
Huh? What?
I'll have you stop making fun of the great man.
A national hero. See, in Michigan, we always thought it was all about Crocodile Dundee. He's Crocodile Dundee and Foster's. That's everything we know about Australia here.
He's just a really good patch dodge. Patch dodge.
You could get in this. We got to do the whole thing, not just the big ones. Where's your bag? You got a bag?
That'd be shot.
Won't bite if it does. Bite it back. Unless you find a dead hooker.
Ah. You find a dead hooker, Harvey gets dibs. He's the guest.
As long as it's still warm. That's
well, this rule. Time of year.
That's my rule.
It's all fine.
Warm, or at least I can fit parts in a microwave.
That's not a bad idea. I never thought you could nuke them.
You can double up.
Ah, with all the metal, though.
Haven't you ever seen gremlins?
They explode like a potato.
Not that I would know.
You don't want to know about that kid. He's seen shit. That's all I can say.
Oh, I'm thinking we grab some more bags, man.
I agree.
I only got one bag. There's 8 bags.
So we're having fun today. It was nice out. We're like, you know what? Fuck, let's get out of the building. So we need an excuse to have basically company fuck off out in the Sunday. So you should do this. Where you work. Put a bunch of guys together and say, hey, we should go help on the river cleanup. It's good for the environment. We're saving the fucking planet. It's an excuse to piss off and just hang out in the sun. It's a beautiful day. You having fun? Hard at work?
Something like that.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Are you still fucking with that guard?
I was setting my hand on fire, goddammit.
Oh, okay.
It's not loosening, it's just he needs to find the right spot.
KC is a precision machinist here.
I'm gonna grind your camera in a second.
You're like an inch off.
Oh, you should see mine, it's worse. I am in the middle of the woods operating a 7-inch
time. This is pretty cool. And there's baby ducks! There, I'll see if I can get you a shot of them, but there's baby ducks down by the thing. They're pretty cool. They like french fries. It's what I had, okay? Baby ducks. The baby ducks wouldn't eat the french fries. But Mama Duck, she says french fries are pretty awesome. I only gave her a couple because I'm pretty sure french fries are probably pretty bad for ducks, but she seemed to like them a hell of a lot. Also, geese are dicks. Don't give geese french fries. If you find any mail, let me know.
We found tax information.
Oh yeah, this is the one with the guy's tax information. Here, let me see that. I'll hide the social security number because I'm not that big of a dick. But
he left it lying around. He obviously wanted you.
So there's a guy named Zachary Jeltema who lived at 145 Travis Street Northeast, Grand Rapids, Michigan, 49505. He worked at J.J. Alpine Incorporated in Highland, Michigan, and, yeah, here, I'll, Let me fold this so I don't give you a social security number, because that's just
a bad thing to do. But here's a guy whose trash this is. Thanks, Zach. We got your trash, Zach. Don't worry. I'll be sharing this with some of Grand Rapids' finest. I'm sure they'd be happy to have your social security number. And we really do have your social security number. It's 37515 and then four other numbers, but I won't be that big of a dick. But, wow. He only made $786.77 that year. And they still took out $13.64 in taxes, $48.78 in Social Security, and $11.41 in Medicare.
I mean, you made more than me.
There is that.
Any more bags?
Yeah.
I think we should take all this trash right downtown to the corner of Division and Fulton, drop it right on the street corner, right there in front of the police headquarters, and put this right on top.
Yeah.
I think that'd be kind of fun.
Yeah.
More problems for us.
Yeah, I'm on like.
We'll be back. Everybody should look up Zach. Say hi. Tell him we found his trash. Now understand, it's entirely possible that Zach isn't the guy to put this trash here. It could be his landlord. Because if Zach has a slumlord who pays some guy $50 to go clean somebody's shit out of the house, and he just dumps it down by the river, then you know. But it might not be Zach. But Zach's name's who we got, so we're going to start there. KC?
Yeah?
Why is there smoke coming out of the lathe? KC? There's smoke coming out of the lathe, KC.
I don't know. I think it's steam, actually. Is that better? Is steam better than smoke?
Hey, Ed, you ready to go? Just don't want a piece of that one. Time is 2019 hours. Sam's here. Here you go.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right. Sam and Ed's car. You got my planes in your car, so you're cool?
Yeah.
All right. We're going to Richmond, North End. Usual spot.
Okay.
Cool? All right. Ah! Pack it in, wee man! Hi.
Hi.
Don't worry, you're not going to hurt him. You can kick it around. Here.
I'm worried about them, I'm worried about the car.
Car will be fine.
First time you've had a set of work boots up on your dash?
I like girls in
boots. Live Moss.
Live Moss.
I like girls in boots, don't judge me.
I see.
Farm girls, man.
So where are we headed?
Richmond Park. Okay. It's, we go a block this way.
Okay. Ah, that's, yeah. Oh, God.
What? Don't wait out that way. There's nothing to see out there. We're talking. We're doing stuff.
I see.
So you've had an interesting day so far.
I have.
We got to pick up trash.
Yes.
We got to move a giant piece of steel.
Yes.
Which we will turn from environmental junk into art. Something
yeah.
Cool. That'll
it'll be interesting to see how we load that into the bandsaw.
Oh, that'll be fine. We can totally do this.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll be
confidence.
Great. And now we get to go flying, and you get some. You're going to get an impressive FPV experience because Sam's flying, and he's a way better pilot than I am.
I should have pooped before we left.
You should have pooped before we left. Yes. But we're going to Richmond Park. It's West Side. You can just squat on a curb.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's totally cool.
Charged all the batteries?
Yep.
Battery charger worked out?
Yeah. Oh my god. Well, I charged all the batteries. I haven't flown on them yet, so.
Okay.
I know, but the battery charger appeared to do everything
nothing
like it's
exploded.
Supposed to. Nothing exploded, and the charger made all its happy faces.
Okay.
So, and you're going to get to see quads.
Yep.
Fixed wing.
Yep.
Aerobatic fixed wing.
and a jet, which is almost intact.
Okay.
Almost. I do. Jets don't crash well.
No.
Like, it's basically a little styrofoam lawn dart, and just...
The little blue fixed wing. Have you done your basic tests on that?
No. Okay. No, I haven't done anything on that yet.
Have you turned it on and checked if the motor runs?
The little blue fixed... The one I was just carrying? Yeah. No. No, uh-huh. It's never been powered up.
Okay.
I don't...
Do you have batteries for it?
I think. Not 100% on that. I gotta see what size it takes.
Okay.
But I think I can fit one of my quad batteries in it, and if I can, it'll fly. I think.
Okay.
I've never flown it. It got sent in by a member, and I forgot I had it.
Okay. All right.
It ended up sitting in Studio B for a long time. And when we cleaned out Studio B to start building a recording studio, I just came across it. I was like, oh, hey, yeah, cool. I should build that.
Long time, as in months, weeks, years?
Better part of a year at least.
How many generations of battery technology has that gone through?
Oh, no, it's fine.
All the connectors and everything?
Yep, standard XT60 connector.
So LiPo's been around for a while in hobbies.
Yeah, and the problem isn't the size of the... The problem isn't the type of the battery, the problem is the ampacity of the battery, because that determines the weight and physical size of the battery.
Okay.
But I'm pretty sure if I can fit it in the battery bay, it'll be okay. Because it's a really tiny battery bay, and it's an XT60 connector, and by knowing the size of the connector, it tells me the rough details on the battery and things like that.
Cool.
I fly by order of visibility, so first we crash the jet, then we crash fixed wing, then we fly quads, because the quads will fly quite a bit into the night.
Okay.
I told you I had a battery go on me.
Yeah?
Oh, it was a puppy one, too.
Yeah, you told me about that.
Remember a while back?
Here, let's start right from here. It's a good spot.
Is this?
I like the spot.
You guys paint a route?
No, that's the track kit.
And you'll notice that this plane is starting with a broken nose and missing a tail.
Excellent.
I'll have properly become an RC pilot whenever I have something burst into flame in air.
Yeah.
That very nearly occurred.
You're a big kid now. I need a habu. Now we got to see how well this flies, missing half the elevator. Only half. So, which is why I was like, I got half an elevator. Should be right. Okay. Let's.
You kind of need the rest of that, hey?
Probably kind of important, but.
Is it like a car with dodgy steering and just only turn left?
No, elevator works.
Yeah.
Wearing Sam's just gonna.
Yeah, that's working proper good.
Should be fine.
Yeah.
At the moment, I only have.
It's not like it goes very fast.
No, that thing is slow as hell.
Yeah.
Doesn't make any noise either. So.
No.
There's a lot of wind up there, dude. I got a serious wind coming out of the west. About 10 or 15 miles an hour from the looks of it. I'm getting knocked around a lot. Thank you.
Welcome to my hell of trying to find a tiny plane in that viewfinder.
It's not so bad. We'll see how it comes out.
I pretty much gave up and got to the point that I'll point it in the general direction and hope for the best.
Yeah, just go wide shot. Fuck it, wide shot.
Hey, you never zoom.
Ever.
This will kill you if you zoom.
He'll get over it. He's a lot smaller than me. I reckon I can take him. Good God! Fuck you!
Sam wants to go.
Oh, Sam's gone.
Sam's running POV.
FPV.
I'm sorry, FPV.
Yeah.
I wish I could put an FPV camera on this fucking thing.
Me, that thing's fast. Ah! Hey, Chris. Tree.
I don't have enough elevator to pull out.
You knew it was there.
Oh, she's fucked.
Prognosis?
Oh.
Fuck.
I don't know. It's pretty bad.
How
far? Huh?
How
far? I took the wing. I took a wing, the other elevator, and the entire, not just the rudder, the entire vertical stabilizer off. So.
That sounds important.
I don't know. I don't know, man. It's not good.
It's not pretty.
It's either a $20 fix or completely fucked. I'm not entirely sure. We'll have to see.
Your stabilizer is supposed to be the other way.
Yeah! Yeah, I know.
Shouldn't you have more bits on that?
Timer cleared. You could have a nice big cup of shut the fuck up. So, now.
One down.
We need a battery. Now, this one crashed hard. And I put it all back together and had one small problem.
I didn't know the
front wheel. I didn't put the linkage on for the front wheel.
Oh God.
I didn't even know.
What's up with your elevator?
You all right? I heard a bad sound.
I don't know, I'm still pummeling.
I think you're upside down. No, you're in the air. You're in the air. You're good. You're groovy.
No, I got something real wrong.
Something real wrong?
Chris, what's up with the elevator on this one?
What do you mean? Oh, shit. You got a hinge tape with you?
Give me a second. Probably not.
You're on the ground. If you got hinge tape, I'm cool. If you don't have hinge tape, this is grounded.
Oh, yeah.
You alright?
Three blades.
Bent three blades.
I've never bent them. I've only ever broken
them.
Yeah,
I've never bent them. I'd like to point out, that fucking flew.
It came back.
Yeah. There was no walk of shame. You did.
And
it.
I got the video. You should see
like
how
your,
long
I
that
like
thing
your
was
sexy
tumbling.
Camera mount.
You That's... see the camera mount, the antenna breakaway, and the battery pan.
Damn.
I've been busy.
You styling there.
No, when we were at Bissell, you bent some blades.
Huh?
When we were at Bissell, you bent some
blades. I bent blades? Yeah. I don't remember that.
Couple broke off. Couple.
If
didn't.
You have hinge tape, that's in the air. If you don't.
I've got.
You got scotch
I've got
tape?
Nothing.
You got no
I've
tape.
Got glue.
Glue a
I know.
Hinge.
All I've got is glue.
All right, that one's down. I'm gonna have to fly my quad.
I would have.
You sound so disappointed.
My box with me, but it's in my truck.
I have to fly my quad. See, this kind of sucks because Sam's about to just completely hand me my ass. The good side is I can get one good battery in before he can fix his props.
I don't know if you've got that much time.
Yeah, because I gotta fuck around and set everything else up.
do all four props.
Besides, I need them.
Yeah, if we, if you and I really kick ass and do some major plane repairs, we can put FPV on the big sailplane with ailerons, which would be pretty cool.
That would be pretty cool.
It's almost like they build that so that you can do it fast and often.
Almost. Almost as if you go through a lot of them.
You're doing that really fast for your first time.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
I promise. First.
I don't think he's going to get his in the air before you can get all four blades changed.
That's because I'm fighting the antenna.
He's already on. He's already got the second blade on.
Yeah?
And torqued.
Switch to the back.
Left-handed thread. Hey, nope, right-handed thread.
See, this is not a thing you rush. Ready. You ready?
Almost. I'm on three.
Okay. Arm and system. I'm ready to fly.
Wow, check out that grass.
I got my satellites.
I might have done that once.
You saw it done. I learned it from watching you, okay?
The opposite of the problem. You ready yet?
Yep, I'm ready. Hey, Sam.
Yeah.
I was in the air before you were.
But only just.
Just turn looking. Cool. Are you under the hood or are you LO?
I'm under the hood. Are you?
Yeah, I'm over the pool. Sam?
Yeah.
I'm over the pond.
Yeah, don't let it go down now.
Well, I'm already halfway back in. Thanks,
but... Yeah, you're over the basketball court.
Were you watching?
Yep.
Okay.
Gun, shit.
I'm okay. Might have kicked in sissy mode there for a minute. Hey, Ed.
Yeah.
You're riding with me?
Yep.
You're gonna love this. Hey, Sam.
Yeah.
Oh, you're in the air, aren't you?
Alright.
Hey, Ed.
Mm-hmm.
See the horizon?
I do.
Aw, try to flip.
I just did a flip! I flipped it! I'm flipping out!
What was the alarm?
I don't know.
Hey, a backflip.
Sam! Sam, I did a flip!
You did a barrel roll and a backflip. Here's another barrel roll.
Oh, that hurt. Okay, I'm okay.
Front flip.
Boy, that brought you down pretty far.
Yeah. Impact. I'm in the air.
Hey, you're still in the air.
I have a leaf. I'm okay. Fuck, I have a leaf again. Shit. All right.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you took a tumble there.
I saw that. I caught that on video.
You saw me hit on video?
I believe I did.
Hey, Chris, you recording?
Yeah.
Cool. So we're going to have the crash from two different perspectives.
That'll be really cool.
Three different, actually. You just kept plugging.
I'm pretty sure Harvey didn't get my crash on cam.
It's probably somewhere in the view.
I'm coming in easy. That was fucking cool! Yeah, I got video of it.
The lights definitely make it a lot easier to follow than the planes.
Yeah.
I got four good props.
Yeah, I lost my leaf. Oh, no, here's where the leaf was. It was down on the bottom. Oh, Sam, I got replacement lights, too.
You got a spectator as well.
Do I?
Where?
Over there in the car.
Huh.
Huh? Over there left.
Oh, okay.
Where at?
Right behind 7 you. O'clock.
I mean.
Yeah. It's a beige sedan.
Fly up to their window.
I'm watching you, babe. Man, you're getting out.
Yep, they're gonna come beat you up.
Uh-oh.
Run.
Jeez, it. Fuzz.
Oh, that's the spectator?
Yeah. No permanent damage?
Me?
Permanent damage. No, fine.
Permanent is a relative.
Cut myself worth shaving.
Hip lights. That.
Sorry?
You have to change clips before you hit 23 minutes.
I'm on 21:52.
Yeah, go ahead and turn something I missed doing.
Ta-da!
Or else it'll just stop filming and not tell you.
Excellent.
And after a couple minutes after it stops, it'll just shut off.
Just pay attention to the little red wreck at the bottom.
RC.
Immerse yourself in the adventure. Recording.
As am I.
Hey Ed, you want to swap out?
Acquiring.
Huh? Swap out. Give me the headset. Thank you.
I have some more of those stick-on LED strip lights. I'm going to put a couple more on. I want to have a rear facing, forward facing light.
Yeah?
Rather than just down facing.
Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Army. Army. Where are we going?
Lost in the retreat.
I'm just off the corner of the tennis court.
Hey, you guys are right next to each other.
I'm slightly above the clubhouse. Like,
I am right above the clubhouse.
Like by the gym.
Do not see.
Chris, you're much fine.
Oh, I guess it's not Jimmy.
He's just over the top of the roof.
Over the tennis courts.
Yeah, I don't see you. You're down there somewhere.
I'm maybe 50 feet up.
I'm 78 feet up.
Middle of the...
Yeah, I have no vision. I gotta be right over you. I'm directly over the tennis court.
Yeah, that was him.
Whoa! Fuck. Oh, you're under the hood, I see.
Uh-huh. Nothing but graceful boys.
Hey, you want to try it?
No, no, no. I'm good. He's barking over there.
Oh, I'm okay.
At a circle, coming forward just in the street. Low to the ground.
He's sticking to a much lower altitude.
Coming past the soccer.
You're heading to the soccer?
Heading to the baseball diamond. In the baseball diamond. Past it. Heading away from us along the tree line.
I see you.
Tennis courts.
God, you're tiny.
Basketball.
He's coming up on that tree. He's over the square.
Coming towards us.
Oh, yeah.
Where are you?
Behind you.
Hi, middle of the field.
Here he is. I'm at your altitude. I'm on your 9 o'clock.
There you are. Nope. That's...
I'm on your 9 o'clock. I'm above you. Dropping fast.
There you are. Nope. I'm on low
power. In the ground.
Yeah, that was a bit fun.
Oh!
You could have saved that.
I could have saved it, but I just killed prop. Hang on.
Yep.
7.7 volts.
Yeah.
Smashed out. Now your alarm's firing and you're doing backflips.
Coming in hard.
You got some lights out.
Yep.
Oh,
that was
my
a little
landing.
Bit hot. Had that battery equipment.
That was a little high for a throttle cut.
That was a little bit.
Were you watching?
I was looking at you. Right at that. You were a good 6 feet up.
I got 2 miles out of it. Max altitude, 200 feet. That's the longest, hardest run I've ever done.
Oh, that was pretty hot again.
Yeah.
Well said.
Did we get that on video?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The landing, yes. No. The grace and poise.
I'm not arguing with you. I went there yesterday.
Don't argue with him. He went there yesterday.
Never told him. I won't argue with him.
He knows his shit.
That's why he's got the black eye.
I got a couple lights. Already told him once.
All right, I got my last battery.
Oh, I got 2 left.
I need to order another one. At least, well.
Well, if you weren't running that fucking look how tiny my penis is for cell bullshit over there, you wouldn't have these problems.
Can I swap it to your channel? How do I do
absolutely.
That?
You just press your channel button, go to 2.
No, I'm up at like 7.
Oh.
Just keep on pressing it.
Remember what I was talking about compensating?
Well, no, I have to be up there or else.
Compensate!
Mr. 600 milliwatt will drown me out. Alright, I'm armed.
Can you wave your hand in front?
Yep, that's
what you're doing.
Go not.
Oops.
Powering up.
Let's do this shit.
Sam, do you have GPS?
Nope.
Sam doesn't need GPS. I got another GPS antenna if you want to hook it up to the Minimo SD.
I still got to figure out how to get that thing to work.
It'll totally work.
All right, arming.
Be gentle.
You ready?
Sam's going to fuck you up.
Contact.
Oh, his is a 4-cell, and it's a lot twitchier than mine. Actually, it isn't. His is a lot more locked in than mine, because he has the power to do it.
I should be turning somewhere north of 30,000 RPM on my power. Right.
Oh,
yeah.
Do the backflip, and the camera's still pointing.
Oh, yeah.
What the shit? I saw that out of the corner of my eye.
Did you?
Yeah.
I came up real quick behind you.
You were a good half a screen.
You got to maintain 1 mile for noise abatement.
Oh, I don't know where you are. I lost you.
There is stuff coming off the grass.
Oh shit! No, I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Hey, where
did you go? Oh, you're down there.
Directly in front of you. Not anymore. He's over the middle of the field.
I just went over you.
I know where he is, though.
I felt that.
Yeah. Wavering confidence.
Ground. I'm okay. I see you. God, you're bright as hell.
Yeah.
That's what happens
when
your tail lights work.
Well on his,
yeah, it's because half my lights are broken.
Bird!
You're getting a lot better.
Yeah.
You're getting much lighter. You just hit the space and recover it.
Like I told you, Sam's a way better pilot.
Oh shit.
No. Yep, I'm okay. Where the fuck is he? Oh, is he down running? Yeah, I see him. He's coming at us down by the last tree. Yeah, Sam's a lot more daring with this shit than I am.
Practice.
You get to fly a lot. Own company.
Plenty of hours. I'm about done with this guy.
Ow! Oh!
Kiss the ground again.
Just a kiss. It's okay if you tap the ground if you're, you know, on your stick. That was cool.
Look back to his channel.
Yeah. Kind of fine. Oh, you'll know just when you
keep
get
all the way down at once.
Yeah, I was just pressing. Oh, voltage alarm.
Oh. 1275.
Yeah, there it is.
Alarm collision. Alarm collision.
I'm trying intentionally to fly a little bit beyond my ability. Okay. And I'm doing a really good job of that shit.
Would you like a antenna breakaway?
Yes, actually I would. Also I'd like you to try something.
Alright.
I want you to fly my quad.
Didn't you have a cover on that?
Huh? Where? Yeah, once.
Okay.
Those go the first time.
Less than 12 hours ago.
That's the antenna breakaway that I've come up with.
Oh, okay.
It's just a weak little bit.
I'm telling you that
antenna.
I had
right
a cover
off.
On that antenna when we started flying today.
Okay. I remember seeing it.
I think I did.
I remember you had an antenna on it.
Yeah, you had
cover
on it like 12 hours ago.
Okay. Because that's not the first one I've broken off like that.
A long time.
Hey, Sam. Hmm. I want you to fly my bird and see what you can do with it.
Can you fly that?
Oh, God.
Yep.
All right, we're watching.
Sam.
Here you go, you drive.
If you crash it, you fix it.
I know.
Okay.
I fix shit that I haven't crashed.
I know.
That's totally fair.
Here you go, you want to drive?
Huh? No, I'm cool. All
right.
Hey, Sam,
how about doing this? Am I binding over to that one?
No,
or
just take my stick.
All right, where's your flight mode?
Flight modes are on the standard switch.
Okay, so this
stupid,
is
a little more daring to self levels.
Advanced, okay.
I think that's the switch they're on.
Bang!
It's either on this switch or this switch.
I guess I'll find out.
Yeah, I think it's on this switch.
Left.
I honestly don't know, I just do it by feel.
Right.
Hang on. All right. You're recording. Huh?
Camera's
my camera's dirty?
Yeah.
Your camera's
taking
dirty.
It
yeah, oh, wow. I've been gardening with it. You didn't know?
It's like brick.
Yeah, but I want you to see if you can do the moves you do with my quad, because I don't think you can. I think you need the four cell to do that.
Well, it's just, it's ballooning around like a boat. It shouldn't feel like that.
You're telling me I need to go four cell, aren't you?
What, four cell batter?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What do you have in it now?
Three. There's two versions, a three and a four. The three is the beginner version, the four is the acrobatic version. And Sam just said, fuck it, and Jesus God, he's good.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, he's slow. The camera's in a different angle, and that's throwing me off.
The camera's in the exact same... No, because you put yours on a block. Yeah. I was like, we have the same quad, dickhead. Our cameras are both straight ahead.
Well, it's like it keeps on listing to the right.
Yeah.
See that? I felt that a few times. I know exactly what you're doing there.
Alright.
Your left hand. That's it. Yeah, you found it.
Wow.
Yeah. That's what I'm up against, man.
God, it's like, I don't know if you're too heavy or it's the three.
Heavy? I got a lighter battery than you do.
Yeah, but you got a bunch of stuff on it.
Not an appreciable amount of weight.
You actually wiped two different boards.
Yeah. I was experiencing that for a while. And I haven't been experiencing that for a while. I can't tell if I'm avoiding between the pods here.
I think you've learned proper power.
Yeah, this thing is a dog. I'm not enjoying this.
Yeah, you're hitting.
I'm hitting like full throttle on the lot.
So do I. I pretty much live there. So I'm building the four cells, what you're telling me. So what do we got to change to make mine four cells?
Yes. Well, I don't know if your ESC is handled or not. It might. Might be fine. So I think...
If I got to swap motors, ESC, and all my batteries, I might as well make another fucking quad.
Your motor should be fine.
Are we running the same motor? Battery, battery, battery.
It's just if ESC can handle the voltage. It's the only thing.
Are you running, like, are your ESCs specifically 4-cell?
Well, they're rated 4. They're 2 to 4-cell. Honestly, no.
37 mile an hour.
That wasn't too bad.
Average 19, max distance 554, total 2.1, max altitude 55 feet. Fuck you.
I like to keep it low.
Fuck you.
Low and fast.
Jesus, max altitude 50 fucking feet.
Well, it's choppier because it's turbulent near the ground.
Okay.
But it makes it feel like you're driving on a bumpy road.
Okay.
But it's not that bad if you're going.
And the other trade-off is if you're low, it makes you... Visually, it's like right. It's a difference between riding in a pickup truck and a small car.
Yeah.
You're still doing 80 mile an hour, but it feels like you're doing 800 mile an hour. Yeah. That's. The trade-off is, I like to fly a good 2 mistakes high, and as you've seen,
because you've got that second and a half. Oh fuck!
Yeah, yeah. And as you've seen,
which you
this is a lot harder to get out of.
Your recovery.
Yeah.
Are so sluggish.
Yeah. I mean, if I make a mistake, I need to be 2 mistakes high.
Yeah. Yeah. So what I think it'd be cool to do. Let's compare weights, and then let's set up a quick little rig to compare thrust.
Okay.
I think we need to do some fucking science to this shit.
I should have something on the order of a 3-to-1 thrust to weight.
I think we need to do some science.
Quantitative comparative analysis.
And I need you to get with me on designing a torso.
There's no design to it. You just pick out the components.
Yeah, but I want to know the components.
The motor points you towards them. The only difference I can think of is...
Do you and I have the same motors?
Are you running 23 kV?
I don't know. Off the top of my head.
I think you are. I don't think you're running 19s or 20s. It should say right on the side of the motor.
And sure it does, but I put the thing in the box. You gotta wait! For fuck's sake!
It's in the box, man. It's gone.
Yeah.
Forget about it.
It's dead to me now. So did you enjoy your experience?
That's insane. That never gets old.
It just gets better the more you do it.
Yeah.
It's highly addictive.
I found a new place.
Like crack level addictive.
A lot faster, a lot closer.
A lot of people would say, I found a new place to fly.
I'm flying slower.
Yeah.
But I'm like scooping in between a lot of stuff.
Where's this at?
1 or 2 feet from Holland.
Your house?
Okay. Yeah, I need a place I can stop at on my way home from work.
Oh, okay. All right, I gotta hinge tape that.
Yeah.
All right. That needs love. That might be buy new plane level fucked, but we'll see. I think I can get that in the air in a couple days. It'll probably be, well, it's Friday now. So I gotta buy, we'll see. All right. Ed, camera, thank you everyone. That's today's Captain's Blog. We'll see you tomorrow. Damn, that's awesome.
That's fun.